to the final Raw episode of WWE 2K20 Women's Universe Mode. And because it is the final Raw, that means we are very close to the final episode of the series being Wrestlemania. Tonight we are seeing a rematch of sorts as Aliyah goes one-on-one with Candice LeRae. Weeks ago, Aliyah shockingly picked up a victory over Candice LeRae by way of distraction from Dakota Kai. The bougie ones Zelina Vega and Aliyah have been on a roll, but last week came up short against the Riott Hearts, Shotzi Blackheart and Ruby Riott, so they look to get back on track with a win tonight. Match of the year candidate.
Is the high level of respect she seemingly always has that makes her so easy to like.
Yeah, it's just a shame that more people around here don't.
Candice LeRae has been entangled with the NXT Women's Championship all the way back since after Survivor Series when she answered an open challenge to the then NXT Women's Champion Io Shirai. It was then costed by Dakota Kai. Dakota Kai then went on to become NXT Women's Champion, and Candice LeRae and Dakota Kai have been at each other's throats for months. That is why at WrestleMania, it will be Candice LeRae taking on the NXT Women's Champion Dakota Kai in a 2 out of 3 falls match for the NXT Women's Championship to finally put this feud to an end.
Despite her size, Candice LeRae's unwavering commitment to never going down without a fight makes her both the ultimate underdog and the type of superstar you never want to bet against.
Candice LeRae is a true fighter through and through. Judging from the reaction these superstars just received, I'm willing to bet the WWE Universe here in Erie, Pennsylvania will be making their way to the merchandise stand after this one.
Bang! Nice contact there.
What a counter!
Vicious knee.
Candice LeRae with a beautiful counter.
Nice drop kick.
Jarring impact.
Finds a way to reverse.
Crucifix head scissors.
She says, no thanks. Back between the ropes.
Oh, nasty fall.
Byron Candice LeRae has been active on social media lately using the hashtag tougher than you. A spark of confidence from Candice.
She believes no one in the women's division has the resilience she has, the grit, the determination. She has to bring all those three things into this match without a doubt.
Three!
Talking with Candice earlier, she half joked that her biggest...
Oh, look out! Missile drop kick finds its mark.
Reverses, can she take advantage?
Avoiding trouble there. That offense taking a toll on her.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Boom, what impact! She ducks out of the way there.
Ooh, what impact.
Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous.
She returns the favor there.
Shattered their face. The women's revolution has turned into the women's evolution.
One. Roundhouse kick.
Devastating
Two.
Kick. Not a good place to rest.
Oh, not at
Three.
All.
Who's resting?
Whip right into the barricade.
This match is wearing her down.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Four.
Take down, the arm is trapped. Five.
Oh, it's locked in, the crossface.
Battling to get the upper hand.
Six. Seven.
And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
Eight. Nine.
Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
And this match is over.
Here's another look at Candice LeRae rising to the occasion.
Here is your winner, Candice LeRae.
Extremely impressive win, guys. I could watch them go at it each and every week. What?
I think business is about to pick up.
Candice LeRae with a beautiful counter.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Oh.
Real European uppercut.
Amazing reflexes on display.
A face breaker.
That didn't look good.
The newly formed team of Shotzi, Blackheart, and Ruby Riott, the Riott Hearts, have been on a roll as of late, picking up a victory over the bougie ones Zelina, Vega, and Aliyah last week, and now they are looking towards the Women's Tag Team Champions as Shotzi, Blackheart takes on one half of those champions, Peyton Royce, here tonight.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one.
As well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
Let's also talk about just how perseverant it.
The Iconics, the second of two teams who became two-time Women's Tag Team Champions this series along with Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville. They started the series as Women's Tag Team Champions and earned those titles back at the Elimination Chamber pay-per-view. On SmackDown, they will be defending those titles against Nia and Tamina, and one of those teams will be heading to WrestleMania to defend those Women's Tag Team titles.
Should note that before heading to the WWE Performance Center, Peyton actually received training from Lance Storm.
So we can blame Lance Storm. Is that what you're saying?
Champ looks heading into this match.
She looks like the champ we've become accustomed to.
All right, let's get this thing going. Judging from the reaction these superstars just received, I'm willing to bet the WWE Universe here in Erie, Pennsylvania will be making their way to the merchandise stand after this one.
Needs.
Goes into the pin.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
Strong Whoa. Kick.
My goodness.
Tough spot to be in.
Breakneck speed, one of her a Karana.
Look out, here we go.
Missile drop kick finds its mark.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, headbutt.
Nothing fancy there.
Oh, perfect kick.
Oh,
caught off guard. This might be it. Looks like it's gonna be a modified surfboard.
Hurricanrana.
I must admit, Royce is looking iconic now.
She continues to press forward.
Looking bad. Peyton Royce going for it early.
This one's far from over.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Saw that one coming. What do you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Reverses, can she take advantage?
Ooh, neck breaker.
Oh, what an enziguri right in the ear.
Ah, look at this. Spinning arm breaker. She's got that gleam in her eyes.
I don't know if you guys have noticed, but when Peyton Royce walks out wearing that iconic t-shirt, you can hear an audible groan from the crowd.
I haven't noticed, but I'm sure they're just jealous, Cole. The fact of the matter is, when you look and perform like Peyton Royce does, you should absolutely have a high opinion of yourself.
She does break out of it, but has the damage been done? She's trying to sneak one.
One, two,
three. Oh, and another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal. Now back to the ring.
Right across the face.
What a counter.
She's in control. DDT.
Wow.
What a great job by Peyton Royce to take advantage.
Impressive strike. Heel hook locked in. This is painful.
Peyton Royce was able to get out of the way there.
Cover.
Two count. This is amazing.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
Well-scouted reversal there. So much damage to the neck.
Going all the way up.
She's trying one more time.
She's got to be out of it now.
A second spot on the highlight reel.
There's two!
The singles contest has a victor.
Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
Here is your winner, Shaw Z Blackheart.
And there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen. You can bet there's going to be a celebration tonight. And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd.
It is all or nothing as Alexa Bliss takes on her former best friend, Nikki Cross. And if she wins here tonight, she will be added to the Women's United States Championship match, now currently as Mickie James versus Nikki Cross.
Now look at this.
Uh-oh, here we go.
She was looking for.
in for nothing.
You're absolutely right, Saxton.
And what about Nikki Cross?
What about Nikki Cross? Loose wires in her head, chaotic, unhinged. Nothing can help you when it comes to Nikki Cross. Except for maybe a priest.
Up against the barrier.
Two.
Whip right into the barricade.
Three.
Back now inside the ring.
Attack to the midsection.
This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
I'm fairly certain that not even Nikki Cross knows what Nikki Cross is going to do when she's in the ring. So what is your strategy, Corey, if there even is one, or is it just chaos?
Oh, that's where you're wrong, Cole. Nikki Cross's strategy is chaos. Her opponent might not know what she's going to do, but Nikki always has a method to her madness. It doesn't always make sense to everybody else, but it makes sense to her, and that should be what we see unfold tonight.
Watch this!
Northern Lights suplex.
Oh, what a forearm! Scoop slam! She's in full control now. Neckbreaker!
Alexa Bliss looking a little stunned here.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Here's the early cover from Nikki Cross.
Alexa's not the biggest, but she's definitely one of the toughest.
Alexa Bliss has had an unbreakable grip on women's championship since joining the main roster. Corey, how would you go about defeating the goddess?
It's all about the mind games, Cole. I'm a fan of competitors who can win mentally and physically. If you could somehow outwit Alexa Bliss, you might have a shot.
Call the cops. Cross has gone nuts.
Dictating the pace of the match now.
Kick at it, too.
I knew she could do it.
Not looking good right now.
Good kick.
Suplex. She's showing signs of slowing now. She needs to turn the tide here. Corey, you mentioned before that Alexa Bliss is a master when it comes to getting in her opponent's heads, and it's worked against the likes of Bayley and Mickie James.
Heck, Alexa Bliss even pit her competitors against each other when in 5 or 6 woman matches. You really have to clear your head and focus against Little Miss Bliss. From behind.
For the second time, Alexa Bliss heads for the top.
Alexa Bliss.
And just like that, it's all over.
Can Nick?
Alexa Bliss did it.
Everyone, let's look back and bask in the light of the goddess once more.
And another reversal.
Looks like we're back where we began, Michael.
Oh, man. She's got her. When Monday Night Raw comes to your town, do us a favor. Make sure you show up to be a part of the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. Oh, brutal. I can't get no satisfaction.
What a spin kick.
Well, Bianca okay. Belair, there is a saying, pride comes before the fall, and I'm going to humble you at WrestleMania. And everyone is the next big thing. Until they're not.
Woo! I knew this superstar wouldn't be able to stay quiet very long.
She must be here to set the record straight. Look at that. She means business.
Now let's listen in and see what she's doing here.
Sometimes it's hard to get a word in edgewise.
Well, I want to check that ego at the door.
The world learned that they can't hold me down because it's my time to finish my climb. This is my year.
Woman, I have a lot of respect for you. And I think you are an amazing athlete. But you are not me. None of you want to admit this. I am the backbone of this division, the franchise player, and I am a winner. But I can promise you this, that WrestleMania is going to be like every other pay-per-view that I've main evented, that all of you are going to be standing on your feet chanting, "This is awesome!"
Hold up. Run around thinking you the baddest? So I'll tell you this right here, right now. I don't care about no queen, and I ain't here for no queen. So at WrestleMania, it's gonna be you, and it's gonna be me, because I'm the EST, and you can't whoop me. Charlotte Flair, I'ma whoop that ass.
This crowd, it's insanity in here. Bedlam. Boom. Oh, hello. Charlotte with a nice reversal. Not looking good for Charlotte. Earth-shaking power slam. Action never got into the ring, and this one is over before it could begin.
If you ask me, the officials need to be a little more lenient with the rules when it comes to big matches like this.
Ronda Rousey returned at the Royal Rumble pay-per-view after Asuka defeated Shayna Baszler, retaining her Raw Women's Championship. At the WrestleMania pay-per-view, these two staples in the women's division goes one-on-one in a submission match. Io Shirai has dominated this Universe Mode series, becoming Women's Tag Team Champions with former best friend Kairi Sane, becoming NXT Women's Champion, defeating Kairi Sane at the Hell in a Cell pay-per-view, and like going on to defeat Asuka for the Raw Women's Championship at the Elimination Chamber pay-per-view. And that is not the only history that she will make in this series. The SmackDown Women's Champion, Sasha Banks, came to Raw and challenged Io Shirai to a winner's take all match at WrestleMania. And the Raw Women's Champion accepted. So at the WrestleMania pay-per-view, it is the Raw Women's title and the SmackDown Women's title on the line as Banks takes on Shirai, winners take
all.
Huge match for her. Cole, when you're the champion, every match is a huge match. Remember, you have an entire locker room looking to take you down. Once you show even the least bit of weakness, that's when they've got you.
The always explosive Io Shirai is ready for in-ring action here tonight. Shirai has redefined what it means to be a high flyer in WWE, living up to the moniker of the genius of the sky.
And on the other side of the ring, we have the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey. Always the odds-on favorite, no matter who the opponent.
That's understandable, considering how quickly she acclimated to sports entertainment from the world of MMA.
From the baddest in the octagon to the baddest in the squared circle. We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud, and it is mad in here.
Rousey able to counter beautifully. Not what she was looking for.
Drop kick with precision.
Knee drop. Ronda Rousey is one of the most dominant female superstars in WWE history. Corey, what do you think it is that makes Rousey so dangerous, so difficult to keep down?
There's a rage inside Ronda Rousey that you don't want to ignite, because once you do, oh boy, best of luck to you in your future endeavors. It's not quite like hulking up, but there's a switch that flips inside Rousey once she's been provoked, and I suggest her opponent doesn't even touch that switch.
Oh, man!
Gosh, why?
She's enduring some damage. Four. Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Five!
Whoa!
A cross body!
Here comes Sasha Banks.
Kick to the door.
She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point.
Sequence.
Four. Okay, guys, here we go.
We got Sasha Banks in action right here. She is looking legit as always.
I don't know what's harder to look at, Sasha Banks sunglasses or that bargain basement suit you're wearing, Byron.
What? I just bought this.
Oof. Elbow smash. Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Arm drag.
Ah, oh, look at this. She's looking at it early.
Very curious move to go for a pinball at this point.
Not yet. Tag made.
What are we gonna see here?
Set up top.
Oh, my God. You got to be kidding me.
Hurricane run into a power bomb.
That's too early for that.
Oh, nasty impact.
Asuka turns it around.
Oh, what a kick. Debilitating.
Boom, boom. Quick pin attempt here. She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Asuka seizing the moment that time.
big punch finds its mark.
Reverses. Can she take advantage? Tag made. Opponent off the ropes. Double hip toss.
And a kick to boot.
Oof.
She's taking some big hits here.
The good news is that if it gets too out of control, she has her partner she can tag in while she catches her breath in the corner.
Is it enough? The cover!
She's still in this one.
Ronda Rousey got out of there in time. Bombaway slam!
Tagged in.
What a forearm!
Boom!
What a high kick!
Oh, she turns it around.
Oh, look at this. Fireman's carry takedown. Oh, Sasha Banks gets the reversal.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Oh, that was pretty cool.
Asuka gets tagged in.
Dropkick hits the mark.
And Sasha Banks just not looking good here.
She's putting up quite a fight here, Cole, but despite that, now is probably a good time to look for the tag.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
She's so close to making the tag.
And if she doesn't, I don't see how they can win this thing. That's how important this tag is right now.
She makes it to her corner,
and not a moment too soon. Here we go. Start the count.
Any more punches, and Saxon's going to have to pick his shoes off the count.
Oh. Kick right in the midsection.
Brought in the hard way.
Just striking at will.
Asuka turns it around.
And again, yet another counter.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
What a slam.
I don't know how there is anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
Asuka seizing the moment that time.
Oh my gosh, what a drop kick from Asuka.
Looking to make a much-needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Ronda Rousey not in the best shape here, guys.
This is bad, guys. I don't even think she has enough power to get to her corner to make the tag.
Wow. Comes in off the tag. She's around.
Wow, springboard attack.
Do that at this point in the match.
Rousey able to counter beautifully.
So good.
All the way to the top. She's trying one more time.
Roll the credits. This one's done.
Oh, man. Ronda Rousey doesn't even know where she is.
What a tag team display.
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.